we were friends first. He was in the class below me, and we had a lot of friends in common, and we dated here and stayed in touch through college. So Hotchkiss was extraordinarily transformational for me. I was a full scholarship kid. Leaving home, I left a single mother at home, and selflessly, she knew that I deserved this incredible education, and she really made it happen for me. I showed up here and, you know, from Florida, and took full advantage of everything that Hotchkiss had to offer. And 3 years later, I was transformed and ready for college in a way that I wouldn't have been had I stayed in Florida. I would say that it was a no-brainer for our family to give back to Hotchkiss, considering what it gave to me as a student.
My dad actually was the class of 1964 at Hotchkiss, so you know, I'd kind of grown up always coming down over the weekends. Certainly he didn't make me come here, but there were signals that it was gonna be a great fit for me. When I take a look at the Hotchkiss Fund and its importance and look back on my life on kind of the various points at which Hotchkiss has touched my life, and when I think about what Hotchkiss is doing today and the type of students they're bringing in, the decision to give back to Hotchkiss is a no-brainer. Not only did my wife get, you know, she was a full scholarship student herself, and you watch the various initiatives happening around campus, and you know that your giving is making a difference, and you can actually see it in action.